Hello. Welcome back to Carrion. So I did try recording video this. Unfortunately, videos got lost. Got deleted. Accidentally and just randomly. So, unfortunately, why am I right now? Like, a lot of it has already been done, so I won't be able to show, like, all of, you know, what happened before, unfortunately, but I will just try to go from there, and hopefully, well, yeah, that's, yeah, so that. So, hello, I'm Ryan Mustache, and if you're here, hit that like, subscribe button, it'd be fantastic if you could. Anyway, we'll get right into it. Carrion part, I guess, part 8. Yes, I don't remember. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and try to. Okay, so now I don't necessarily want to go. Okay. So let me try and figure out what could be a better. Oh shit! Okay.
Okay, I'll probably not be able to do a full show because it's
say I don't think I need to go through that way much. And like I said, I will be back. And yes, back again. Okay, well, you know, whatever. It's like I was never gone. Okay. So now I think one thing I know I'm going to have to try to do is get both of the crazy guys and sounds. Okay, so first let me try doing one little thing here. Okay, so let me go this way. Let me just okay, maybe not go that way just yet. Okay, I'm going to worry about that way. That. Get over here. Squeeze through here. I just want to... Okay, so I need to get two more of the things here. Okay, so... In order to do that, so I'm going to have to... Okay, so let's see. Okay, so just got to figure out which my illness would actually need to be spread, what areas, or if there looks fine. This over here probably has a. Okay, so since essentially the robots of death are dead. Okay, so I need to go to there. The only thing, the only way I know I think I can go in there is I have to fight off those dudes stuff. Yeah, so they are. Essentially number four, which is great. Okay, awesome. Spread. stuff right there. So now all that is left is my own. So that shouldn't be too hard to find. Okay, so now we take care of that. Okay, let's see now here. Good times. Okay, let's see. Okay, so that one's already done. That one's taken care of. Let's see, where is he? Oh, here we go. Must be going this way. This will be the last big one. This way. Oh, what I actually, I think it wants me to do is deposit a part of the biomass that way. Just deposit part of my biomass, that way I can use my, basically, my little ability to punch that. Okay. There we go. Okay. So now we should be able to just punch through there. Hello! They know I'm kind of there, but do they really know? Let's see. Okay, so it's being kind of funky. Okay. Why is it being so funky right now? It's like they want to shoot me, but they're like, let's just confirm until, oh, you know what also works is pull this guy under and see if he just drowns to death and I can kind of meet him. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, wait till he steps on it and pull him down. There we go. Aren't you, bud? Okay. Now let's see how fancy you really are. Right, take over brains and shit. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Okay. Well, the good thing is that guy's dead. Okay. So one thing they're definitely going to try to do is, well, set me on fire. Okay. since this guy is now mine, I gotta climb him up this thing and shoot off the... Oh, okay. Oh, at least that takes care of that. But shall I? Yes, I think I shall. Okay, let's see. Let me go this way. Oh, no, I can't not go that way. Okay. Well, there's no switches, and I'm only got 2 bars of health, which is, well, not great. But we'll see what we can do here. Yep, that is always a helpful thing. And let's see, is there like a switch somewhere that I could... Yeah, normally it's like a switch or something that I could actually flick. It'll flick the switch. Okay, let's see here. Right. So they don't notice me as, well, essentially not being the creature. So the unfortunate thing is, I gotta do that all over again, which, you know, that sucks. So if I go this way, right, and then I have to deposit my... I'm always forgetting how to do that, but I won't be able to use certain abilities if I have a certain bio of my biomass. Really. Yeah. So, I'm gonna do that. Oh, is exactly what I thought. Okay. Okay. So, okay. I'm gonna pull this guy under. Pull me under. Pull me under. Oh, you can so fucking cool, don't you? Okay. Which, you know, that would be really, really nice if we could, but until I've gone this way, and pretty much that just completely blocked me off now. And I will not be able to do anything down that unless I have there's a switch anywhere in the area, which will allow me to. Okay. So yeah, this is quite annoying. I don't have access to get back to once I get in that specifically that park area there. It's like, yeah, it will not let me go back and get one of my to retrieve a biomass or anything. That's the part that really fucking sucks. Like, honestly, that's just, like, if there was, like, literally the switch for that specific, yeah, that right there, then, yeah, that wouldn't be so much of a problem, but the switch is nowhere. Like, literally nowhere. Okay, so now, we'll be right back. kind of wish there actually was a way I could get and retrieve my fire. Because I have way too little health to even try and fathom and try to get it. Or I kind of wish there was a way to get it, but gotta hide down here. Alright. Okay, well. Pull that thing off and then Okay. Well. Now here's my dilemma. Because it's like, try... God, it's just awful. And like, once I get into that side, I could not get my biomass if I need it for just extra fucking protection, which, yeah, that fucking sucks. I can't even find if there is even a... over to the fucking there. Drown and die. You can't go through that pipe because that pipe is going out. Yeah, that is not shit for me. Absolutely don't do anything for me. Okay, so now I gotta deal with all these damn fucking dicks over here just trying to. Okay. anything. Good if you're trying to shoot a damn wall. Whatever. To do there, that doesn't make any fucking sense. Okay, and what's really annoying is why the hell it just won't let me get back to one of my previous biomasses. That way I can just, you know, if the getting gets good, you know, it's just like I can just go grab it, you know, come back and then just keep on fighting. But nope, as long as that stinking, I mean, honestly, is there like, wait a minute, hold up. Okay, hold on. Let me just, okay, this, okay. Out of curiosity, okay, so, this way. Let's say that I was going through here, and then, okay, let's just say I was going through here, and then, oh, okay. I'm just kind of exploring the little area here a little bit. Okay, so maybe I just want to see if there's like any like. Okay, so there's, well, there's that switch there, but I don't think that would be. I really don't think I needed to do that per se. Okay. So, okay. So let me go do that. Oh, fucking. Oh, shit. Fuck. Damn it. Son of a. Why did he. Ah, shit. I forgot. I gotta. Damn it. Holy. Okay, that's not terrible. Okay, I think I could probably find an electrical fucking thing. Okay, damn it. Okay. Okay, now I got my little goddamn electrical. Oh! Okay, so now I'm just, can't go from there. This way, right? Now, one thing I'm kind of curious about is, like, so across here and then. Okay, well that is one way that, honestly I really didn't even have to do that. Okay, so, oh, what if? Oh, what if? Oh, what if? Okay, I'm just gonna. Okay, okay. So I do know for a fact that my current. Yeah. So with that, I basically cannot do that. Okay, but what if there's a possibility that. Okay, so if I deposit my. So if there's a way I can just break that thing open without having to go all the way through at the moment. Let's see if that will work. I don't know if that's a thing. That way I can probably get... Okay. Okay, yes. Okay, that's what I want to do. Okay, so that... Okay, with that, I'm going to go back and put the battle mask. That way. Not like a full plethora of... Okay. Also... Well, I'm also thinking that would be what if it makes sense. I'm going to just make a little bit. Okay, so I kind of want to see if I can find one of my other bio deck there. Okay, so yeah. So let me try to find one of my other biomasters that will be easily accessible. Hopefully, one of these. Enemies are dead anyway, so majority of a lot of the enemies in these areas are pretty much lit. Okay, let's see if I go down here. Maybe my one of my okay, so maybe if I climb through here, so okay, so yeah, there's one of my biomass. Okay, just the hell of it, and I won't have to like do all that extra shit all over there. Least that will prevent it from having to do all that dumb shit in case crazy shit. Okay, so that will at least I won't have to keep on doing that fucking stupid thing. So good thing is at least I have pretty much a full health ID kind of thing. Okay, so now I'll wait till this guy steps on top of this little cage door. Okay, so yeah, the security dudes are pretty smart, so they're just gonna know that I'm gonna try to take over one of their guardians or something. That's not really gonna help very much. So. Okay, so now this guy, he's being a dick because it's like kind of doesn't want to walk up and get killed, but that's okay. I'll wait. I'm a patient man. Creature, monster, you know, whatever. Okay, let's see. Maybe I could just. Like he knows I'm right there, but does he really know? Come on, buddy. Okay, I guess it's like when I'm submerged in water, that's when it will not let me use the special thing and. Okay, so blood and guts and shit just everywhere. Okay, so now I need to see if I can just go back and oh, wanna play that game? Alright. You know what? I guess we will play that game, won't we now? Okay. Thank you. just kind of wants to be an asshole. Enemies I gotta take care of over here. Okay, no, why would I wanna? Okay, well, I guess it's like if I'm underwater, it's just not gonna be able to do. Okay, at least that takes care of that for now. But now comes the tricky part is. This okay, as long as I can hold that. Oh. if I'm able to do that, and essentially activate that motor robotic thing. Okay, so if I am able to... See, it does not give me even a remote chance. Like, what? So yeah, so it's like the Jungle Outpost, whatever the fuck that thing is called, the Jungle Post or whatever, which is like, why the fuck is it called that? Yeah, that shit is, yeah, it's like, and then that last one time, I'm trying to pull off the shielding of the fucking mech robot, and it wouldn't even fucking let me do that, which is it's a mechanic of the game. It's just like, well, if I can't do the one thing I need to do to be able to survive and, like, defend myself, what's the fucking point then? That doesn't make no sense. Alright, well, this will be the end of this video, and I will try to get to... I would have to do a part 9, which I wasn't really thinking I would have to do that, and I know there was a lot of video that's just, like, wait, hold on, there's a lot of things missing. Yes, I did record the videos, the files to get lost, so it will look like I was, like, you know, my thing is, I don't do walkthroughs, I just do playthroughs, not walkthroughs, it's just playthroughs. But anyway, I will try to finish Carrie Ann by part 9. If shit, maybe part 10 or part 20, who knows? Anyway, this will be part 8. And I will say to all you great people, I'm Iron Mustache. I would really hope you will like and subscribe to my channel and tell your friends and family and grandparents and your kids and everyone about this. Well, don't tell your kids. Well, not okay, this. I don't do videos for kids. Anyway, but please, yes, do. If you come across this channel, hit the like, subscribe button. Subscribe to this channel. Support me in whatever way you can. By literally just hit the subscribe button, it'll be really great. Yeah, and I will say to all you great, wonderful, beautiful, gorgeous, sexy people, adios. I am out.